Hey guys, so here's another problem with the return YouTube dislike extension. Now, on most videos, the dislike button, instead of saying a number, it says dislikes disabled. Pause it. So, it says dislikes disabled, even though it's supposed to show the number of dislikes. So, thanks for watching.